सो हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू इंट्रॉन यूट्यूब चैनल एंड लर्निंग सेशन ऑफ लर्निंग पाइथन विद द इंट्रॉन। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल सी व्हाट इज एन क्लास एंड व्हाट इज एन ऑब्जेक्ट थ्रू एन एग्जांपल। इन आवर नेक्स्ट वीडियो वी विल सी हाउ वी कैन इंप्लीमेंट क्लास एंड ऑब्जेक्ट इन आवर प्रोग्रामिंग। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी विल जस्ट नो एंड थ्योरी टू क्लियर आवर बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, कॉन्सेप्ट क्लियरिंग इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, सो वी आर लर्निंग दिस इन थ्योरी पार्ट। सो पाइथन, एज वी नो, इट इज एन ऑब्जेक्ट ओरिएंटेड प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज। एवरीथिंग इज एन in an python is an object with its properties and methods. So now let's see what is a class and what is an object. So here is a proper definition given. It is a collection of attributes and functions. It is a building block of the object oriented programming language. So just keep in mind that it is a building block of OOPS language, that is object oriented programming. So it is also given that it is collection of attributes and function. What we mean by attributes and functions, we will see through an example. And next, it is given as an object. So object here given, it is an instance of a class. So when class is defined, no memories will be allocated to that particular class. But when it is instantiated, it is nothing but the when object is created, memory is being allocated. So you will see a simple example as what is class and object. Suppose I have one class, that is car. So first of all, you can see at the top there is black car. You don't know which company or anything, you just have one car there. So it is my main class, and there are different objects like Audi, Mercedes. Next is Toyota. These are the different objects of that class. So we can say object is nothing but here it is company of that car. It is being treated as an object. Now we'll go to our next example. Suppose I will consider any animal as in one class. So what are the different objects? So what are the different types of animals comes under that particular object? So giraffe, deer, dog, elephant, lion, these are all the objects of our animal class. So now we will consider here object as in car. So car, it can be any car. Suppose here I will consider now as in Toyota car. So Toyota car is my object. So there are many cars with different names and brands, but all of them will share some common properties, like they will have four wheels, speed mileage or speed limit. So here car is the class and wheels, speed limits, mileage are its properties. So in this, as we know, car is our main class. So here we are considering one object. So this car can be of any company. So I am considering it as an now Toyota car. So Toyota car is my object. So it will have different properties like model, price, color, and also different functions it will have, like average fuel speed. So model, price, color, these are all attributes. And what are its function? That how much average it gives, how much fuel it requires, how much speed it can take, these are all the functions. As we have seen, class is nothing but the collection of the attributes and functions, and here object is nothing but the instance of a class. So thank you guys. In our next video we will see how we can implement an class and what is the syntax of our class. Thank you, keep learning.